And beans. And then what we don't eat on today, I'm gonna put it up in jars. So that's a non-traditional cook-off, is a ham and bean dish for Thanksgiving.